I want to put your shield back on if we can. Oh, is this a touch spell? It is. Damn it. Where goes that plan? Path interrupted. How is the path interrupted? He's right there. That's right. Fire shooter. To be doing much damage. Is your sword attacked once? Gail, you failed me for the last time. We had to put you down. The enemies are moon shielded too. Right, we did it. I'm gonna put your shield back down. Oh, he's already out. All right. Well, anything good in there?
I'm done. I can't wait to sleep.
Why? The guy's fine. There's a door here.
Aren't told we'll do the trick.
Wow, there is a lot of stuff in here. I already have speak with animals on.
I'll take that.
so many alchemical ingredients in here. I love it. The water pump. Chitter, 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 chitter. I don't know if you know this, but chitter, 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 chitter. Of rats looking at a altar to Shar, and one of them's glowing. I don't like it when it auto saves.
Feed your bodies and rest your minds. Lady Shar needs her warriors strong and ready.
I can give...
Unworthy. You... Unworthy to walk among friendly bones. Leave!
Bitch.
Talking of you, intruder, invader, unworthy one. These halls are not for you.
Bitch.
We outnumber you. Leave me be.
Or Shadowheart, one extra.
Unworthy of dark cloak.
Armor class.
Unworthy
of
dark fur. Unworthy.
There's something strange about the vermin in this place. Can't put my finger on what, though.
The fact that they're talking. Eat the rat. Eat the rat. Eat it. Just
the rat holds its ground. It almost seems defiant.
Beat up the nat 20, okay.
The rat isn't merely territorial.
Yeah, a lot of nat 20s tonight.
Proud. This place means a great deal to it.
It's Shar. We found Shar.
We've always been here. It's ours. We watch over it. You do not belong.
Unwelcoming vermin aside, we need to explore this place.
Leave. Away. My nest. My dark.
Before we even do anything with these rats, let me make sure they're actually right.
This is the path of heroes.
Yep.
Your feet sully it.
Yeah, you're not a rat hero. Chitter, chitter, chitter.
Two legs, too familiar.
If I turn into a cat, can I scare him away? I don't want to waste a charge, though. I only have two wild-shaped charges. And I kind of save those for owlbears. We must destroy the altar. It's the only way.
Thank you.
Nat 20, yeah! Spells that might help us here to help these guys, these rats, find their place. It's called Fireball. They'll finally meet Char.
Feed your bodies and rest your minds. Lady Shah needs her warriors strong and ready.
Let's see what this does.
Oh no, the beast, it sings. Yes, I did. You roll higher. Thank you. Oh, there's a lever here. Go for it. More fun to blow open the door.
To prowl my battleground. Why? Are you friend, foe, thieving scavenger?
Both. All three. Friend, foe, and thieving scavenger.
You find yourself in a dead, putrid skull, somehow hosting a tadpole amongst a squirm of maggots. Another presence lurks within, manipulating the corpse like a puppet.
A friend, an uninvited friend. I do not request help. Did she now? Enter. I will see if I have any use for you.
Oh yeah, Balthazar was the dude that was doing experiments.
Stinking pile of ogre afterbirth! The quakes herald the shadows. They found me.
No, don't! Quick, touch it! It's your only salvation. Touch it anyways, it's your only salvation. Resistant to all damage except for force and resistance. Force, psychic, and radiant. Tony, now's your chance to. Did you lose your sunlight? Or your daylight on your weapon? How did they fix that? Who's an enemy? Who's a friend? versus Jessica or Avenger too. Immune to necrotic damage, perfect. Because everything is immune to necrotic damage. Why did I pick necrotic?
Pick this.
Did all I could.
Did you?
Are we working for the Justicers though? Feels kind of weird. Isn't she trying to be a Justicer? Anyway. An enemy finally vulnerable to necrotic damage? Thank God!
Into the chase.
Can we just all die from that? Oh man, there's more than one. Reinforcements! Hello. There's one inside Gal. I knew Gal couldn't be trusted. Don't trust Gal. Destroy the tremor! Quickly! Even if you have to destroy me! Don't actually destroy me though. Just do it! Okay, you hit the tremor. I thought you hit Gale. It's like, I'm only joking! Come on, are you serious? 2 health left? You're not immune to necrotic damage, but I still can't hit you with that damn attack. See, I got reinforcements. This is getting out of hand here. Quick! Hit it with the AK-47! Is that the AK-47? Advantage? Why would it be disadvantage? Too dark. Ow.
Eat this.
3 damage. You can do up to 20 damage with that, and you keep going so low. What does this do? Necrotic damage? Thank you. Why can I only hit with the backhand? Alright, I did it. I hit him with it. We are gonna get overrun really quickly here.
Concentrate.
You guys are the radiant people, you do all the fighting. I'm gonna run home. Isn't that suit of armor even move? Someone shoot at me! Quick, come inside. Oh my god, we're all dead! Well, they possibly have a finite amount of them? I'm not entirely sure. Overwhelming grief on 5 targets? I can't. Sorry. That didn't do much damage at all. Wait, who's this? Ouch! No, did he? He broke my concentration on the moonbeam. Still too dark. Why do they all have to have crossbows? Damn. Didn't my shillelagh run out? I only did four damage. That one made sense. Oh, I have the wrong weapon out. I only get one reaction. They just keep coming. Even let me examine him. I thought I was supposed to get two of those. Kinda hoping him dying would get rid of all these guys. Oh, I didn't get killed. They're just inside each other. No, don't shoot him! Broke my examine button. Critical miss, come on. Why am I not able to use my ice steel? I don't understand. Jesus, 76 damage?
One day I'll catch a break.
I guess we gotta take out those portals. You're doing great, Ice Dude. You did absolutely crap. You won't even let me use it. Out, so now I just gotta clean up. really wish I could examine my examine button. Oh, good, I got flashed at.
I need healing.
Drum's not saving me. Oh no! Shadowheart, you have those little flying bird things. You might as well move forward and attack. Hey, let him walk into it. Never mind. There we go. See, look at that. You're killing them all. Take all the hits for me, buddy. The goon squad's over there. Interrupted by what? A four? Are you just blind? I don't understand that. What is this weird aiming it's doing? It didn't even light the damn candelabra, seriously? Gale. Oh my god. You got the guy in front of you? Keep attacking, don't worry about Shadow Heart. What is... This place is really weird, it's making me move to the weirdest places just to hit things. Kill the guy that's in the moonbeam? Do you have anything to kill him with? Any more attacks? No? Don't know if that'll do anything. I don't want to move the moonbeam. Percent chance. Fine. Whatever. You pushed him out of the moonbeam! Or he's gonna run over to me and attack me and knock me out of it. Or not! How intelligent enemies you get around here. You dodge and accidentally put your head in the moonbeam. Zero damage. Zero damage. I'm going to move the moonbeam onto this dude. Made me move really far for no reason. Thank you. When in doubt, jump in the moonbeam. It'll save you. Hit him hard, hit him hard. What? Your distant talking? It's all gone. Oh my god, he exploded! Why does everybody get like 10 million shots on us? Why didn't that heal Shadowheart? Sure, game, why not? Fiat Voluntas Dei.
Best be on my way.
Dodging everybody. Just short. Quick, get up in his face and intimidate him. Oh no. Do I not have witch bolts? I don't have witch bolts on? Are you serious? They're getting a hell of a lot better at their shooting. Don't move a muscle. She could if you really want to. You moved a muscle. You're dead. I take offense, sir. Now you're dead. I mean, now you can move. Just go that way. Bestest boy.
Are watching me.
Watch that ice. I am the hero. I'll take care of it. At least turn on that light, maybe, next to you. Well, maybe that's not a good idea. Because I don't know if they have dark vision. I can't check. Examine button's gone. Yeah, whatever. We'll just try to kill these guys. I guess it doesn't really matter. If they didn't have dark vision, then being in the darkness would give them a disadvantage, but they have dark vision, so apparently, although I have dark vision and I was having trouble seeing too, so I don't know. Wish I had daylight. I used up my last level 3 spell slot. Oh no, those lights are dancing! These are Bane! When you're down here, dance. Move this. Around the pavement. You can do it on the guy closest to you. Staring. Help me! I'm on fire! This moonbeam hurts! I don't know if you want to push him out of it, considering he has a crossbow. With his shooting. Stupid tongue.
This medicine!
There are just so many dead bodies in here. Thank you. I can just hit his toe.
Think you can take me on?
I can't believe we survived that. Oh no. He might be on our team. Okay. We are done for the
evening. Let's get going.
Let me just save this. We did it. What? Oh my god, I can't believe we survived that. I took like everything we had. I'm down to one last moonbeam if I want to use it. Alright, well, we did it. Now I gotta go.
Amogus.
Good night. Alright, see you later. Ba-bee-bee-ba-bee-ba-bum. Ba-la-la-ba-la-la-boom.